Question number 65. How many pairs of natural numbers are there such that the difference of whose squares is 63? First, see the first pair. 1 square equal to 1. 8 square equal to 64. The difference between 64 and 1 equal to 63. Then second pair. 9 square equal to 81. 12 square equal to 144. The difference between 144 and 81 equal to 63. These two pairs are very easy to find because these are squares of smaller natural numbers. Then to find the third pair, you need to have some basic idea about these squares. I will explain that with one example. 2 square equal to 4. 4 square equal to 3 square equal to 9. We can find this 3 square in this way. This is equal to 2 square plus this 2 plus 3. This 2 plus this 3. So we get 2 square equal to 4 plus 6 plus 3, 9. We get 9. The same way, 31 square equal to 961. Then 32 square equal to 961 plus 31 plus 32. So this is equal to 961 plus 63. 32 square equal to 1024. So the difference between 31 square and 32 square equal to 63. If you want to find the two numbers, a pair of numbers whose squares difference is 43, then 21 and 22 are such a pair. 21 square plus 22 square minus 21 square, you will get 43. So here our answer is, this is the third pair. Total there are three pairs. Our answer is option A, 3.